everyone. I'm Peter, and I'll be your master of ceremonies here for the next 8 days. We're going to have some fun raising money to keep the lights on at St. Vincent de Paul and also to keep all of their programs going. This virtual fundraiser is called the 8 Days of Impact Giving because money raised for St. Vincent really makes a big impact right here in our community. We'll talk more about local impact a little bit later in the week. Today is day one, so let's start with a few words from a very special guest.
Hi everyone, it's Mayor Ben Florsheim. I'm really excited to welcome and kick off the 8 Days of Giving for St. Vincent de Paul. This is a really extraordinary partnership and a creative effort on behalf of so many to make this happen. One of the most challenging and heartbreaking things about the circumstances that we find ourselves in with this pandemic is that the events, the community gatherings that really make Middletown, Middletown in so many ways and have become such a part of our month and of our year have not been able to happen in the traditional format. And a couple of those are St. Vincent's two big annual events, one of which is the soup dinner. What has been really exciting and sort of an unexpected wonderful thing on the other hand about this period of time is just how creative and thoughtful and collaborative people have gotten to think of what we're going to do instead, think of how we can still foster that spirit of community giving, of community partnership without the in-person event. And that's what this is all about. So this is an 8-day virtual campaign to support our partners and our friends at St. Vincent de Paul and to highlight another part of what makes Middletown great and what makes Middletown unique, which is our amazing restaurant community. We are going to be having a competition for the best soup in the city of Middletown in keeping with St. Vincent's mission as a soup kitchen and a provider of meals to those who are most in need in our community. And so over the course of the next 8 days, you're going to have an opportunity to try out and vote for the very best soup in the city of Middletown. And in doing so, you're also going to be supporting the outstanding work of this organization to help us through the pandemic, help us through good times and bad, and make sure that all of our residents in Middletown know that they have a place here, that they are welcomed here, that they are going to be supported here. So thank you for being a supporter of St. Vincent's. Thank you for being a supporter of our efforts at the city level. And I'm excited to join you in kicking off this 8 Days of Giving in partnership with St. Vincent de Paul.
Thank you, Mayor Ben, for kicking off our 8 Days of Impact Giving. And we appreciate your joining us this morning. So here's what's going to happen this week. Well, this week we're going to have 8 unique days in this 8 Days of Impact Giving. So the first day is today. We heard from our mayor and we're going to get a quick outline of what's going to go on during the week. Tomorrow we'll hear from a new guest host. And each day thereafter, there will be a video that either identifies some part of our program and what it does in the community, or it could be a surprise. So you'll have to tune in to see. In addition, we'll have some live auctions going on during the week. You'll be able to bid on some fun items. And I should also tell you that there is currently a soup challenge going on right now in our community. Many of your favorite restaurants are competing for the title of having the restaurant with the best soup. If you'd like to participate in that and vote for the restaurant of your choosing, there's a link on the bottom of the page. The way it works, each vote costs $10. That $10 will be a contribution made directly to St. Vincent de Paul to support our soup kitchen and our other programs. At the end of the 8 Days of Giving, the mayor is going to announce the winner and will present the winning restaurant with a really nice trophy they'll get to keep for a full year. Enjoy the bragging rights, and then next year they'll have to compete all over again. Hopefully next year we can put all the soups in one place again so that we can sample them all at the same time. But in the meantime, it's still a lot of fun. I'd encourage you to visit the pages for each restaurant, have a look at what the current offerings are. Many of the restaurants are making it super easy for you to get samples too. So, the last thing I need to mention is super, super important. Are you ready? This is the first time ever that St. Vincent de Paul has a matching challenge fund. Now what that means is, for each dollar donated now, it's worth two until this matching challenge fund is used up. Now many of our long-term donors have gotten together and created a fund, And they basically told us if we raise $500, they'll match it with $500. If we raise $1,000, we'll match it with $1,000. So it's a dollar for dollar match all the way to $25,000. That's a big number. The money is available for us, but we have to raise it ourselves. So each day that you come, see if you can make a decision. If there's something about this organization that is worth support, donate as often as you can. So thank you for visiting. Thank you for watching. I hope that you'll take the time to make a donation today, and do come back every day. Something different every single day. I guarantee you, you'll learn something, you'll have some fun, and at the end of the day, you will have supported a very, very important mission, and that is of meeting needs and offering hope to those in our community. Have a great day, and thanks for coming.